Now let us see how to use comments inside the program. So comments are always a good practice in any programming language. It is very helpful while we got any error or we are in the debugging mode. So there are two types of commenting in Python. So commenting in Python is also quite different than other languages, but it is pretty easy to get used to. So in Python there are basically two ways to comment, single line and multiple line. The single line commenting is good for short, quick comment and for debugging, while the block comments is often used to describe something much more in details or to block out an entire chunk of code. So typically we just use the pound sign or hash sign for a single comment and write any useful comment in there, like this is a comment. So like this we can use the single line comment for a single line. This single line will be ignored by the Python if you write the pound symbol. So for multiple lines we can use three single quotations or three double quotations, any one of them, both are same. So here he will be using three single quotations and write like any useful documentation. This is the program which prints out all the information about the students. Like this, we can write any line of code until we write again three single quotations. Entire this is treated as a string. So here it is printing for the purpose. If you want to print the comment, we can use this. So I always use pound symbol instead of three quotations or three double quotations for multiple lines also. So for multiple lines also we can use the pound symbol. How we can use it? Like we can use the same, like this is the program and second line we again write this, which in this way it is better readability and it is easy to read, which prints out all the information about the students. See, using the three quotation and hash is very better readability. So now let us see writing it some useful, like print, and inside we'll be writing hello world. So this doesn't give any result. It is treated as a comment because we have used the pound. And if you use print, hello world, this will get executed. That is the difference between the comment. Commenting is a good practice. Always comment before you write any useful code. So we have done with comments, but don't forget them. They are your best friends in debugging complex Python code. So let me show you one more thing. Like in the print function, if we want to write like Matrix, we want to print a colon also. For that we will be using backslash and quotation, one quotation, and yes, Matrix pencil. So once you see the output you will understand why we are using the backslash and a single quotation. So this is the output. If you want to print the double quotation, because double quotation inside whatever we write it is treated as a string. So for that there is a escape sequence. This is the backslash and the quotation. For double quotation also same, like we can say print and inside let us say Peter says backslash double quotation hi world, again backslash and double quotation. So if you want to use the string double quotation, you should write the backslash and double quotation. So this will print, see, Peter says hi world. So this is one more use. The printf has a lot of functionality. We'll be slowly exploring one by one because we'll be using it throughout our course. And don't forget to comment in any programming, in your useful program. When you are creating any useful code, always use the commenting. I'll be using single quote because of it is better readability than the three single quotes. This pound symbol is for better for me. You can choose either one. Hope you understood. Be practicing. If you practice more, you can play around with the Python. Meet you in the next video.